Now, starting tomorrow, Carnival Cruise Lines will require masks for all passengers, both vaccinated and unvaccinated, in certain indoor areas on board its ships. Carnival requires all passengers to be vaccinated, but offers a small number of pre-approved waivers for the vaccinated, unvaccinated, which the cruise line says it's keeping at roughly 5% of its passengers. Those who are unvaccinated or choose not to reveal their vaccination status have to submit to testing and buy travel insurance. And